In SDS2's new version 7.3, we have a free viewer. We are going to show some of the options that we can use in this free viewer station. The first one is using status display. We can also pull dimensions to get information from the model. We can edit members or material. And we can view details as well. Please check out the free viewer station to see how you may benefit from using it on your job.